If this is what you guys call professional, then there is an issue in your agency.